series or Final Fantasy 15. In terms of questing, actually, we have a lot of things to do, but they're close so far. Apart from that one. Also that we don't have the lure, so we're gonna go for the main mission. It's time now. The sword in the waterfall, so most likely we're gonna end up there. I hope you like it. If you do, so you know what to do, just let me know in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. So, yeah.
The legend says to look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says come in.
I said the only thing that I have been doing, actually.
Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little chill won't kill you.
Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice. Waiting.
And there's our warm welcome.
Sorry!
Well, well.
You rang?
Down we go. Say your prayers. Things love deep pits. Let's get it over with.
Well, I expected more of a challenge.
Don't let up now.
Try this on for size.
Be nice to brighten things up here.
No quarter. See ya!
So much for a little chill. I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
Again. Really.
Any plan of attack? Plow right through them? I'll circle around.
It's time.
Say your prayers!
There must be some kind of torture.
Gotcha!
Hey! Where'd you learn?
Nonetheless,
Your tips just got frosted, dude.
Really? How's it look?
Let's move.
Yeah. And on we go.
Right.
I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
See ya!
Gotcha!
Well, here we are.
Get out! Whoa! Back to it. To it.
Right.
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
Nothing personal. That's that.
You forget about us? Tell us what to do.
Let's go!
Indeed.
Nothing turned up.
Did you double check?
Triple checked.
Then we're done.
Where to next?
Noct, if I may.
Don't ask.
Yep, we're lost.
Don't answer.
Don't know where we came from?
Let's go!
Shall we? Well, here we are.
You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them! The Prince of Pain!
Yep.
So, the glaive is through here?
Most likely.
Let's see for ourselves.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
We're catching cold.
So here we go. I'm freezing. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup. Soup. We're almost there. We gotta be, right?
Hey. Knock, knock.
We're there.
Finally. Can it ever be easy?
Never.
Where's the fun in that?
Yeah!
It's time.
On cover!
Here we are.
You're on fire today!
another dude.
Not the time for horseplay!
Didn't mean to do that.
That's that.
Well, no, I'm not laughing. You're alive.
Get
him!
Nothing personal.
Try this exercise!
Gladio!
No one is hurting this guy!
Are we all right?
Goodbye. No quarter.
Showtime!
Does this mean we can go back outside?
Would have liked to wrap that up more quickly.
Makes you feel alive! Noct, you okay?
What did I... Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disk of Kothis. Let's make our way back to Listalum.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
What do we get? Hmm. Ah. 150. Nah. Gonna fix the mic. Let me see if I can fix the mic. Yeah, I think we fixed it. It's always
real tough getting the whole thing in the shot.
Doing too much stuff. Yeah, and at the beginning of the episode, the mic was kind of turned off. So yeah, awesome. All my commentary actually didn't get recorded. Sorry about that, guys. And I think we need to return that. But where?
You're good. You're good. You're good. And stop. See you around.
Thank you.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes it is.
Here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Okay, let's deliver this. Thank you, Shinji. Tell.
Noctis! Welcome back!
Your story came to a happy end.
Well, well.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Splendid. You've done well, my boy.
Not unlike you and your father when you were little.
You think so?
Splendid. You've done well, my boy.
Not unlike you and your father when you were little.
You think so? Not again.
What's the matter? You all right?
He'll be fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nox's condition.
Another scorcher. Ought to pack our bags for lead and cool down there.
Been a lot of...
What a coincidence.
I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears, the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know.
We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please call me Arden. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we?
Yeah, I think we're gonna kind of, I don't know. Next chapter of this one. In the next one. So we're gonna cut here and we're gonna continue in the next video. So cheers for now.